pray today that, Father, you would bless and sanctify this time. I pray that, Lord, you'd let it be a time that you are honored in. And, Lord, I pray that you'd let us rejoice in. And all God's people said, amen. The Bible says, love suffers long and is kind. Love does not parade itself, is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not easily provoked, thinks no evil, love never fails. And now abides these three, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest is love. Andrew, will you take Allie to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance and holy estate of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, and forsaking all others, keeping only unto her for as long as you both shall live? Allie, will you have Andrew to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance and holy estate of marriage, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping only unto him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I want to say that by the power vested in me from God's word, and you may seal the vows with a kiss.